Hello everybody, my name's Josephine
and my name's Annabelle,
and today we'll be playing with Cutie Sticks, Continuous Cuts, Countless Designs, Cut and Create Station. So let's open it.
Yes.
Okay, so here are all the things that we're going to need today. And also, we're going to use the scissors to open up the packets. But remember always to point scissors at your toes because they are sharp. Firstly, we're going to open these. Really small. I'll show you this.
As you can see, they're very stretchy because the rubber bands
stretchy. Okay. And I'm just gonna, by the way, over here we have the cutting station. So you put one of these in here. Then cut it, and in here you can see what happens. See, cut, and then one's supposed to come
down
out.
Right now.
So over here there's a line, a very thin line, and if you turn it to that, it will be making very thin ones for your nails. But then you can turn it to that, and that will be bracelets or necklaces. Okay, so we're going to make one more of these. 2, 3, go. There's. Now we've got two. So just tilt it to get. This bit we're going to use for next time. And now we're going to use.
Flower!
We need a jellyfish, actually. Push jellyfish until it stops. Yeah. And 1, 2, 3. It's all jellyfish. Another one. Okay, which other one? Should we do the flower now? So Annabella, choose one of the cuties, not the mighty, and put it in.
Choose a colourful star.
So you're gonna put a leaf. Move it a bit like that. I'm gonna close it. And I'm gonna put it. I'm gonna make a hole on the sides. So that's where it comes in.
For the butterfly, because it's mighty, we're going to have to change the boxes. So instead of this box, we're going to use the one over here, which has a bigger hole. Okay, so can you open that for me? Right here.
over here.
Put the butterfly in. That's nice. That. Close the door and wonder how this one turned out. Okay. And the butterfly will go in the middle. So now that we've finished with these, we're going to be using the threading station. I'm putting these cootie sticks onto the string. Last one. There. Take it out. And there. That's what it all looks like. So how? I'm just going to check my arm. We need something from here. I'm reading this. Now we have to make a knot, just to make sure it doesn't all slip out while we're wearing it. I'm cutting the excess bits off. So now I can go together. It looks quite small, but don't worry, it expands. And it stretches. I'm going to put it on your arm now. There we go. Is it nice?
Wow, my goodness, so beautiful. Show me your hand, it's lovely. Oh, wow. It really is beautiful. Wow. Do you like it?
Yes.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Should we do the nail art now?
Okay, go and do the nail one now.
There we go.
Oh wow.
So sticky.
Okay.
Hey, you can stick your flower on.
Oh, beautiful. Wow. You apply one to your nail.
Ah.
And that's the glue.
There.
Wow, beautiful. Wow, Annabella's one is beautiful too. Wow. What is it? One is a panda.
Yeah.
And the other one is?
A flower.
Oh, wow.
Now I'm going to make a necklace for Annabella and finish off one of her hands. At the end, I'll show you how she turns out. I hope it will be good.
Wow, the nail art is beautiful. And then show me the...
This is the bracelet that we made.
Oh wow, that's lovely.
It's got a pattern.
Wow.
So whatever's on this side, it's also on that side. It's the same.
Oh, I see.
And we also made...
Show me your necklace, Annabella.
Necklace just now.
Oh wow, beautiful. Do you like it, Annabella?
Yeah.
It's lovely. Shall we take your hand away so I can see a lovely necklace? Oh, wonderful! Do you really like it? So the bracelet, the nails, and the necklace. Wow!
Okay, bye everybody. Please remember to subscribe and share it with your friends. Remember to write a comment down below and give us a thumbs up. Bye.
Please subscribe and see you in the next video.
Yeah.